You just cannot imagine until you actually see it, live it. It's just the biggest reward you could ask back from the field is to see that, you know, confidence grow in those children. And then the domino effect maybe on their siblings, on their parents and everything else. You know, the stronger they get with our encouragement, the stronger the family gets as a unit. And it just gives you so much pride in the education, being a part of the development overall.
We cater for children aged 5 to 13, from kindergarten up until year 6, from several different feeder schools in the area. We look after children with additional needs, disabilities, children from trauma and neglect affected backgrounds. Kariong OOSH is very important to the local community. Without us, there would be many people who wouldn't be able to work full time, for example, who wouldn't have anywhere to send their children for respite, who wouldn't have anywhere or anywhere safe, I guess, to send their children for socialisation as well. Sending your child here, you know they're part of a community and you know that they're accepted and they'll be looked after well. I'm personally passionate about working in childcare simply because the smiling faces that we get to see in the afternoon, it's really lovely seeing that confidence develop and developing those nice relationships with family as well. It's very rewarding.
Well, we strive to offer, and I'm pretty sure we achieve to offer, the children with a place like home. It's no different from coming home from school where you interact with your family, brothers, sisters, it's just a bigger picture. So we're hoping to strive to get a relaxed environment where they feel happy, safe and just part of our family.
Some of the key highlights of working at Kariong OOSH would be the smiling faces at the end of the day, the new experiences that we can bring to the table for these children and making sure that they know they've got somewhere else to vent, to talk, to be themselves, to learn. That's different from home and it's different from school. We're sort of the in-between and we get to develop these really lovely friendships. It's just a joy.
I am just so passionate about early education, children in general. I've been doing it for so long, I cannot imagine doing another job in another field. Here in particular, it's a welcoming place. From the very first day that I started, I walked in the door and I felt at home. It's just a good place to call home, a great team to work with, and everybody here is striving for personal bests and best for the centre and best, most importantly, for the children.
The show goes on!